Diego Columbus died February 1, 1527 at age 47 in Montalbán.